My name is Yashobodhi, and we're going to do a day retreat. It's two sessions, and we've called it Marking the Change of Time. And it's an opportunity to reflect on the time that has passed. I don't know about you, but I feel it's an incredibly weird time. Don't you think? So it's been a bit of a roller coaster ride, and it still is. Writing and reflecting can really help just getting more of a sense of continuity and of purpose as well. So what we're going to do is doing some meditation together, and then we're also going to take some of that, what we've done in the meditation, into the writing. I'm going to give you some writing prompts, and so we're just going to reflect on the past and also see how we perhaps might want to make some changes for ourselves in the future. For the future, you can either come for the first part or for the second, or hopefully for both. And we'll be doing meditation and writing, and just see what comes out and reflect on that.